So, hello people. Since few weeks people are discussing about German medical training and STAT exams. People are asking questions. What does it even mean? What will have to be faced? What is the situation now? I am making this video just to inform you what these STAT exams are and what is actually covered in this exam. The purpose of making this video is not about creating any panic, but purpose is to just send required basic information about these exams. Currently, it is a discussion topic if this exam should be implemented for foreign doctors or not. And I have to say it again, still these exams are not implemented for foreign medical doctors in any state of Germany. I personally think that implementing this exam for foreign doctors will take significant amount of time, but one cannot say anything for sure. Last time when they tried to implement a medical German test or Fachsprachprüfung, it took them around 2 to 3 years to implement in all the states of Germany. So one German medical student has to pass through all these STAT exams to complete his basic medical studies. Information in this video is collected and translated from different websites and YouTube videos available on internet. I am not informing you with my personal experience or my personal knowledge, and therefore there are chances for mistakes in the following video. As always, related links are available in the video description. Don't forget to check it out. So first, I will explain about German medical training system. It is divided mainly into three sections. First part of medical studies, it is called Vorklinik. Then second part is clinical years, and the last one is internship or Praxisjahr. First section of medical training or Vorklinik, it contains 4 semesters, first 2 years. One has to attend lectures, attend seminars, clinical visits, and in these first 2 years, one has to learn about basics of medicine. And final goal is training in subjects with its clinical references. Main covered subjects in Vorklinik part are medical terminology, biology, physics, chemistry, medical psychology, sociology, anatomy, physiology, biochemistry. First section of medical training or Vorklinik ends with one exam, that is the first part of STAT exam or Physikum. And before application to this exam, you have to complete first aid training and also 3 months of nursing service. Now, second part of medical training or clinic part, it contains 5th to 10th semester. So 3rd, 4th, and 5th year. In this part of medical training, students learn clinical signs, symptoms, techniques to diagnose disease, its treatment, and for all compulsory courses, you have to collect a course-related specific number of grades or credits by attending different lectures or events. And also you have to complete a formula tour or a small internship in hospital or a doctor's clinic. It should be around 4 months. And then you are allowed to apply for the second STAT exam or Hammerprüfung. Hammerprüfung is conducted at the end of the second part of medical training or at the end of 10th semester. Subjects included in the clinical years are mentioned here. I am not reading them out loud. If you want to read them, you can pause the video and read them to have a general idea. Some subjects are included from first semester to 10th semester along with some block practicums. I am not going into details of this longitudinal course because it does not matter at present. After completion of second start exam, practice of practices year or internship starts, which continues for 1 year and contains 11th and 12th semester. Like any other internship, you have to go for work in hospitals and you learn under doctors. It contains around 48 weeks of training. In this, internal medicine and surgery are two fixed subjects. The third subject you are allowed to choose the one you want. Internship or practices year ends with oral or mudlicious start exam. So, this photo gives you a general idea of medical training in Germany. This is the first part of medical training which completes with first exam, and then the second part of medical training which completes with second exam, and then you start your practical year or internship which completes with second oral exam or second start exam, and longitudinal course, it continues from first to 10th semester and till the end of the second part of the medical training or the starting till the starting of internship. So this was the general idea about the medical training in Germany. Now we can move to another topic about exams. So start exams are German government licensing exams. Every physician, teacher, pharmacist, psychotherapist, everybody has to pass through such exams. So exams are conducted by examination commissions, which are under any examination agencies and which are under responsible ministry and so on. So first medical start exam is called Physikum. Like I said before, it is conducted at the end of the first section of medical training, which is called Vorklinik. So at the end of fourth semester, so at the end of second year, one has to clear this exam. It contains written part and oral part. Oral part of the exam contains anatomy, biochemistry, molecular biology, and physiology. The written part of this exam contains 320 multiple choice questions. Exam is taken on two consecutive days, each day lasting for 4 hours. On each day, 160 questions are asked. On first day, 80 questions from physics, physiology, and another 80 are from chemistry and biochemistry. On the second day, 100 questions are from biology and anatomy, and 60 questions are from psychology and sociology. So totally 60% or above is needed for passing or clearing the exam. Second start exam or Hammerprüfung. This exam follows the completion of the second part of medical training or clinic part. It means it is conducted at the end of the 10th year of medical training or at the end of 5th year. 60% or above is needed for clearing or passing this exam. This is written exam. It contains 320 multiple choice questions. It is normally conducted on 3 consecutive days, each containing 5 hours of exam. More than half of these questions contain particular case studies. I will explain it to you later. One of the German medical student, Feli, explained her experience of Hammerprüfung in her YouTube videos. She required around 4 months of preparation for this exam. Her exam was from 9 a.m. early in the morning to 2 p.m. afternoon. It lasted for 5 hours each day It continued for 3 consecutive days. First exam paper contained 106 questions, second contained 107 questions, and the rest was on the third day. Her exam was conducted in a big hall. You have your own table, you can extend everything, whatever you brought along with you, like foods, drinks, and all those things. You receive one eraser, one pencil. You are given one booklet containing multiple choice questions and one answer sheet. The question booklet also contains one image booklet, which has question related x-rays, CT scans, MRI, blood histology, laboratory values, and photos of worms, parasites, etc. It contains questions from subjects of clinic part or second part of medical studies, but few questions are also asked from for clinic or first part of medical studies. These questions are not divided into specific subjects. They can ask any questions from any subjects. So the exam contains multiple choice questions that are single questions, and some clinical case studies are also asked. On the first day, she had 4 clinical cases in her exam, and each medical case contained around 15 questions, they can ask anything related to that case, or they can twist the question, or they can even ask outside of that clinical case. So I have downloaded one example of such clinical case related multiple choice questions. So they give you whole history of one patient along with laboratory workup, x-ray, ECG, urine test, CT scan, everything available. And then they give you a progress report of 2 or 3 days in hospital. And then you have to answer questions according to given medical case. So this was just an example. Such 3 or 4 cases are asked each day in exam. It takes around 3.5 hours, 3.5 hours to 4 hours to complete the exam. You are allowed to write down answers in your question sheet and take it along with you at home. On the third start exam, or final oral exam, or Mudlicious Practitioner style, it is conducted at the end of internship, means at the end of the whole medical studies. It contains internal medicine, surgery, and one selective choice subject. So mostly it is comparable to approbation or Gleichwertigkeit Prüfung. Also, I want to introduce one website, .de, impp.de. On this website, you can get information about medical German studies, about exams, about examples of case studies, and when the exam appointments are, and also responsible state authorities with contents. And so at present, you do not have to worry about these exams, but if required, this information may be helpful somewhere in future. And this was it. See you in the next video. And if this was helpful, please like the video, comment your opinions, and subscribe for future updates. Thank you.